Hi, this video is the Art of Hair Transplant Restoration Surgery result for 1 year post-op with before and after photo by Dr. Deep. And this client has been following my work for a while, and he's been doing quite a bit of research now after a year follow-up. And we did a FUE hair transplant on him, and now we established his hairline, lower his hairline, and created a perfect hairline for him. And I'm extremely happy for him. So I'm gonna show the audience what he looked like before. And that was him. I'm gonna zoom out a little bit. So, and this is a year later. Right hand side, and they lowered like an inch and a half. And they had to flow. There's a whole artistry of it. This is just simple. When I do it, it's a lot more depth to it. And a year later, and the left hand side. And now he can wear comb his hair up and create his hairline however he wanted to do. But before, he put his hair down to hide the forehead because they are high receding hairline. And that's where his hair is. Okay. And that's where his hair was before. Now this is where his hair is now. Now, if you can turn your head to the right for me, perfect, all the way, all the way. Okay, turn your head to the left for me. This is when he combs his hair up. Perfect, and he looks straight at me. And look down. Look how kind of density he has. It's fantastic. Go ahead, look straight at me. This is where he was before, and this is where his hair is now.